Well, my friend Danielle came to visit. It's Memorial Day weekend. We had a pretty good weekend. Sadly, she left today to go back. She's from Louisville. And I miss her already. But we got some pictures. We went to the Grand Canyon, Southern Rim as well, to the Hermit's Rest area. And we also went through the village. And we went to see Zion National Park. Footage of that too, so here it all is. My friend Danielle, she's from Kentucky. She's a little camera shy. Walking around Zion National Park, checking out the waterfall and the big mountains, and it's beautiful here. Beautiful place here.
Selfies don't look good. I look stupid. I'm trying to get myself in the picture.
Hanging garden.
I don't
know. I probably did. And this is where the narrows begins. And this is where you start hiking in the water. You can continue on down the trail as far as you want to go.
Tom Sawyer Park, we had about, I don't know, I don't think I had my camera, so I don't think I took pictures.
Thank you.
Road shuttle bus line. And this is the view that you get. It's pretty much the same from the Hopi Point because the both of them are pretty close together. He's hiding. There he is. Look at them, aren't they cute? Uh-oh, they're running.
Now that one's definitely mulish, that one right there.
Yeah.
But that one, he sure does look like a mule.